They'll start on the ground with Gibbs. Breaking through the 15, into the second level. He's at midfield. He's at the 30. Gets the 10. And he will get this to the end zone for a Detroit touchdown. The Lions drive the length of the field and take a 6-0 lead. It's a Jahmyr Gibbs touchdown. Wow, just sensational speed.